Hello everyone, welcome to Under Visits. 2019 so far has given us some of the brilliant thriller movies, and today we have compiled a list of top 10 thriller movies of this year so far. Glass. A security guard, David Dunn, uses his supernatural abilities to track Kevin Wendell Crumb, a disturbed man who has 24 personalities. Starring James McAvoy, Bruce Willis, Samuel L. Jackson, and Anya Taylor-Joy. Serenity. A fishing boat captain, Juggles, facing his mysterious past and finding himself ensnared in a reality where nothing is what it seems. Starring Matthew McConaughey, Anne Hathaway, Diane Lane, and Jason Clarke. Extremely wicked, shockingly evil and vile. A courtroom frenzy ensues and sweeps 1970s America when a young single mother meets Ted Bundy. Starring Lily Collins, Zac Efron, Angela Sarafyan, and Sydney Vollmer. Cold Pursue. A grieving snowplow driver seeks out revenge against the drug dealers who killed his son. Based on the 2014 Norwegian film In Order of Disappearance. Starring Liam Neeson, Laura Dern, Micheál Richardson, and Michael Eklund. Happy Death Day to You. Tree Galbin discovers that dying over and over was surprisingly easier than the dangers that lie ahead. Starring Jessica Roth, Israel Brossard, Fee Wu, and Suraj Sharma. Alita Battle Angel. A deactivated cyborg is revived but cannot remember anything of her past life and goes on a quest to find out who she is. Starring Rosa Salazar, Christoph Waltz, Jennifer Connelly, and Mahershala Ali. The Rhythm Section. A woman seeks revenge against those who orchestrated a plane crash that killed her family. Starring Blake Lively, Jude Law, Sterling K. Brown, and Richard Brick. Us. A family's serene beach vacation turns to chaos when their doppelgangers appear and begin to terrorize them. Starring Lupita Nyong, Winston Duke, Elizabeth Moss, and Tim Heidecker. Captive State. Set in a Chicago neighborhood, nearly a decade after an occupation by an extraterrestrial force, Captive State explores the lives on both sides of the conflict, collaborators and dissidents. Starring John Goodman, Ashton Sanders, Jonathan Majors, and Vera Farmiga. John Wick Chapter 3 Parabellum. Super assassin John Wick is on the run after killing a member of the International Assassins Guild, and with a $14 million price tag on his head, he is the target of hitmen and women everywhere. Starring Keanu Reeves, Halle Berry, Ian McShane, and Lawrence Fishburne. So these are some of the best thriller movies so far. If you have any other movies in mind, feel free to share in the comments section. Thank you so much.